it's time to try the
Yagi Ice.
Yagi Ice, which is this guy right here. He helped us out with this project. Well, not actually this one, but the actual goat. Interesting story. A friend of mine went to Costco, and he can't drink milk, and he asked for, he wanted Yagi Mew, right? He wanted Yagi Mew, or Yagi Mew, but he actually asked for Usagi Mew, and then he told everyone, you know what, in Japan, at Costco, they do not have rabbit milk, so luckily for that, well, they didn't have goat milk either, unfortunately. Let's try. Wow. They say that the goat's milk is the closest to like humans. And I wonder if that means like eating myself right now. Not bad. Not great, but it's not bad. But I do kind of resemble this goat a little bit.